What it do, what it do, what it do. It's 8:44. I'm not gonna say I'm just picking up the camera, but when they first got there, I wasn't really feeling it. They also brought in two flies. They also didn't have on any mask. And I got a white rug. Honey, y'all can't begin to step on my new rug now. However, after time has settled down, my living room is definitely growing on me. I definitely feel like my living room and my dining room could definitely be in an interior magazine, and call me an interior decorator at this point, because that's just who I am. It's not like put it by my name. That's who I am, and that's on my daughter, Periata. Anyway, you'll never guess, you'll never believe where I am. Drop it down in the comments. Tell me where you think I am. Done? Cool. I'm at my parents' house. You guessed it right. You guessed it right. Hey. My parents are having a party. Can y'all see them? Y'all having a party?
Get it.
Oh, whoa. Get it. Okay, with the cigar in your hand. Okay, get it. Ooh. What's up, y'all? Last clip you seen? It was yesterday. It had to have been yesterday. But I pick up the camera today. Anyway, I am using my new tool that I had bought from Five Below. And it's allowing you all to stay on the windshield. So the glare on my glasses is blowing me, and I was like, whatever. I'm turning the radio down. Anyway, it's like 5 o'clock. Tish is actually it's like 4:30. Tish is probably pissed with me because I know that wasn't a complete stop. That was definitely a stop and go. But anyway, I am getting ready to meet Tish at, I think we're going to Home Goods and a couple of other stores, because I want to get a lamp and a lamp and a mirror for the living room. And then I just, when I was in the bathroom, trying to do my little edges, I messed around and broke the toothbrush holder. So I feel like that's just my sign to stop playing. Go ahead and get yourself a new bathroom set so you can, like, your house can be what you want it to be. You will have done all of the decor that I wanted to do as far as updating and decorating. So the thing is, the store is closed. It's Tish texting me now. Let's see. The store is closed at 7 and it's 4:30. Store is closed at 7. 4:30, so we won't have that much time to like get all the shopping that I want in. But you know, but still, like, I haven't seen Tish since I started my fast, and she getting ready to go out of town, so we finna spend some time together. And I'm gonna try to convince her to go out to eat, because I really want Carrabba. I want the shrimp and mushroom Alfredo. When I tell y'all, it go crazy fire. But okay, I'm rambling, and I'm surprised that I even got all this talking in me, so just come along for the ride.
Tish already in here, so I'm about to go in here and meet her.
How are you?
Garia. Thank you. Hello, Tisha. I hear you, girl. Hey, girlfriend. That's my friend. Oh, you found.
You don't need a mask?
You don't have to have one to come in.
Oh.
You know, I can't breathe in them things, so I don't.
Girl, I've been struggling with it all day.
I have to get new towels today. Yeah. I mean, a new bathroom set.
A new bathroom, the whole set?
Well,
wait,
I like that Hello Gorgeous towel. I want a new shower curtain. I definitely need a new toothbrush holder. This ain't it. Thank you, in the stars. This all they got for shower curtains?
Huh?
I do need a new one of them though. They're my friend. Mess them up, friend. Mess them up. Ooh. No good together. No good.
Well, nobody back there.
I need your favorite what?
I mean,
you know she racist.
Don't do that.
Yo, I'm sorry. I just had to let you know.
What do you say? What do you know that from?
Where I know it from.
That.
I could do this in my bathroom, put these, and have a silver. Not for $40, I won't. They be having these for the animals. That's too much. Yeah, I wanted to look at, I want a vase, I need a clock, I need a mirror, and I want some, like, a fake plant.
A what?
A fake plant. This whole vlogging life, I'm mad I left my little holder thing, because, honey, my hand hurts. I just spent $70 in, where we at? Home Goods. What did I buy? Oh my God. It's Tish's fault. She just encouraging me, not telling me to put stuff back.
Go ahead.
I ain't no millionaire yet. That's crazy. Getting the card is what make me spend money, but we just got to Ross. And she wanna get another card. Let's see what I can find. I am not gonna find nothing in here. Ross is empty. Yes. I'm not gonna find no bathroom stuff. It looked like don't nobody love them in here.
Wow. You say that?
That's rude to say?
Yeah.
Oh.
You say that about
me too. I'll be shopping at Ross where I used to. So I'm disappointed.
Looks exactly how you left it.
What rug? I told the story. We done came and I done found these little blush pink and cream yadids, and they look real nice. Let's see what I can do with them.
Hype me up.
Hey.
Ooh,
mess them up. You
gotta mess them up. Let me hype you up. Hype you up. Hey, no, I want to go to Carrabba's.
For what?
I'm hungry.
No, bro.
Are you serious, man? Come on, man. Oh, my gosh. Thank you. Y'all done spent some more money.
Two old women. You walk real slow about this
stuff. I just don't want to get hit today.
And you walk
should we?
No. Woo!
That was close. They almost hit each other.
Yeah,
Holly, everything scare you.
That is not a lie.
that scared me.
People do crazy stuff. Come up with all this crazy food.
Facts.
Tier one going out of business, bro.
Ain't that crazy? Should we go over there?
No.
See. Thing is, I'm like my mama. I like to, when I'm in a mood to shop, I can really shop and spend some money. Tish, on the other hand, be tired.
Whoa.
Whoa out.
I'm talking about whoa.
And keep, I'm ready to whoa. Go. Keep it going. You know where I really want to go? Six Flags.
You smoking.
No, for
ain't
real.
Ain't nobody going no Great America this year.
The thing is, I would go. I'm just not going to wear no mask. And the fact that you're going to make me wear a mask.
Oh, you think it's a game.
Ain't going to work out.
You think Corona is a game.
I don't.
You going to wear no mask.
You got to wear a mask to go there.
In the heat?
In the heat. That's why I'm like, that's.
Who doing that? Imagine trying to scream with that mask on that
rag. Imagine trying to breathe walking in that heat.
Yeah, it ain't gonna happen.
Ain't gonna happen, y'all.
Nah.
But we getting ready.
Tired of this. You said one store.
I did not. I did not say one store.
Tired, bitch.
We gotta go on Pier 1. It's getting ready to close. My hand is hurting.
Gonna be like 10% up.
Nah, it gotta be more than that. Did they say only 15 people in? Y'all, I'm sorry. I got a habit of dragging my feet. So please forgive me. Pop, lock, and drop it. Oh, pop, lock, and drop it. Oh. Oh.
That's not how you do it.
Pop, lock, and drop it. Pop, lock, and drop it.
That's dumb.
We walking up to. Hey.
Oh.
We walking into Burlington.
And then.
And then we going to Ulta.
Oh my God.
And then get something to. Woo, woo! Bags, okay.
That's cute.
That's a nice one. I like that one better.
Nothing I got going
for the you need the gangster ones. Get you a champion. Get you that Tommy Hilfiger.
He a racist with
love. He definitely racist. This BCBG go crazy. Come on. What's it called?
BCG. Girl, I can't say all of them names. You say it.
BCBG?
That's
right. Juicy Couture. Actually, you making me mess up. Juicy Couture. Okay, Kylie and Kendall. This one nice. Oh, that's time. Kylie and Kendall look nice. It looks.
This came with a lunch pack.
Girl, walking up to Ulta. Then we going to Kohl's.
I am pulling it off.
You want to do that to your friend?
Out of here, G.
We not getting nothing to eat?
No.
Do it again? Wow, I'm definitely keeping it on the vlog too.
Don't do
it. I'm definitely. Look, that one stop.
He mad.
We're not getting on the E-fish?
Bro. What? You want me just get something to drink?
Yeah.
Because I ain't hungry.
Get a side salad.
Don't nobody want that.
Okay, cool. Thank you. Hey, Kylie.
Hi.
Hello.
Closing about 10 minutes.
Wow. Okay. Opens doors that I cannot.
See.
Jesus will. as well. She think it's funny when I sing, and I really be offended. Every time the wind blow, my hair fly back like I'm Beyonce. Down here. I'm so focused on this vlog that I ain't paying attention to what's going on. Friend, we going to get something to eat. Come on, man.
I'm not cold.
She think it's a game.
Hungry.
Okay.
Get for... me over here back here and pass. She gonna try to hit. Golden girls. Go ahead. I'm proud of them.
Go ahead. Go ahead.
Bro, I'm going to bed. You think it's a game now? You know
what? I need to eat. I never said I wasn't hungry. You the one.
And 6 wings, some fries, and some butter cookies. And okay. I got on these dumb church clothes.
You can go have some water.
You already got a crown on your wrist.
I told you that.
What was you gonna get?
I was talking about scriptures and a tattoo that I wanted for Shug.
Yeah. We can go in Petco. I'm thinking about getting a fish.
She think it's a game. She think it's a game. That's crazy. It be your own
I'm
friend.
I'm serious.
Are you serious? Can we just go get something to eat?
Dang. I was going to tell you something going and I had to set up some tea to tell you. What was I?
So are we going or not?
It's gonna be a strong no for me. You know what I'm talking about? I mean, nope. Look how I'm standing on. Now you did. See, you know what I'm going through. I'm tired.
I'm
and
tired.
You had me out here walking in this hot sun. You crazy.
Tish.
You wild, bro.
Tish.
You wild.
La Tisha.
Oh my God. Look at this bird. Dirty. Okay. This thing.
All right. So you're not going to get nothing to eat with me? All right. Well, safe travels, friend.
Bro, let's just go get some ice cream.
I'm hungry. I want some food first.
Put some cookies in it.
She think it's a game. She think it's really a game. Okay.
This finna do something to him. I could have got that.
She has sprayed. I didn't show y'all when we got inside. Or maybe I did, but she has sprayed some. What is that bright crystal? The dark one?
The black bottle.
Black. Honey. That's going to mess them up.
Up.
Honey, when I tell you, that's definitely gonna get you a ring and somebody doing something. Yeah, we gonna stop that.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm going to bed. All I could just feel is my shower, a nightgown, and my feet.
Tish, it's 7 o'clock, G.
This my feet going up. That's how I'm about to. I got an idea. Let's plan to go next Saturday.
You're not going to be in town next Saturday.
Yes, I am. I ain't staying out there that long. I don't know this Saturday.
Next Saturday is my cousin's gender reveal.
What about after? I think we should go to,
I just pulled up to Soul to Go, but they being like super difficult. Like you can't go inside. You gotta order online or on the phone. Been calling, line busy, tried to order online, but it's talking about they not accepting no more carryouts. But my mind made up, so I'm definitely finna eat here. So I'm just finna keep blowing their phone up until they answer.
Minnesota to go finally answered, and I was able to order my food, and I'm just waiting on them to let me know when I can come in and get it.
Yo, so I chopped it up with friend Denzel, and if you're watching this, friend, shout out to you. I'm taking your advice, even though I said you was irritating. And he just suggested that at the end of every video, I come back and leave you all with something inspirational, a word of the day, a quote, something, and possibly a song of the day. Something I'm going to encourage you to either listen to. It could be a banger. It could be something spiritual. It could be just whatever. My quote of today is, troubles don't last. Troubles don't last. Know that whatever you're going through, God is going to see you through. Know that he doesn't give you anything that you can't get through. What's the quote? It's a saying that God gives his strongest battles to his strongest soldiers or something like that. Like, it's some quote like that. And it just really resonates with me. So, know that God is going to see you through. Trust the process. Know that it's all happening for a reason. Even if you can't see it right now, know that you're going to be okay. And he's going to see you through. The song of the day is going to be, I've been bumping it all day. I actually sang it earlier in this vlog. And it was Jesus Will. I know that he will. Jesus will. I know he will. Her name is Anita something. If you have never heard the song, please go ahead and check it out. Super dope song. It does something to my spirit every time I listen to it. And even when I sing it, even though people swear up and down, I can't sing. But haters gon' hate, haters gon' hate, so whatever. Anyway, if you have made it this far to the vlog, you know that I appreciate you. You know I think you are loyal. And you know I love you. I will see you in tomorrow's video. Thanks for watching. Peace.